त्यात मानवासारखेच बोलणारे काम करणारेच नाहीतर अगदी तसा विचारही करणारे यंत्रमानव म्हणजेच रोबो आता केवळ सायफाय गोष्टीतली कल्पना राहिलेली नाही हे प्रत्यक्षातही उतरलेत. जपानमधल्या अशाच एका सौंदर्यवती यंत्र युवतीशी आमच्या प्रतिनिधी एकता सूर यांनी केलेली ही खास बातचीत.
सोनेरी केस, दुधासारखी स्किन, जगातली सर्वात सुंदर यंत्र युवती म्हणजेच रोबो जपानच्या एरिकाला भेटा.
हॅलो एरिका.
हॅलो दॅट, मे आय आस्क युअर नेम?
माय नेम इज एकता.
एकता, इज दॅट राईट?
येस.
My name is Erica. It's a pleasure to meet you, Eugster. So, which country are you from?
I'm from India.
Oh, I've never been to India. Maybe I'll go someday. Anyway, as I'm sure you already know, I'm from Japan, much like many other advanced androids and robots.
रोबो असली तरी नखरे कमी नाहीत. प्यार इश्क मोहब्बत या भावनाही तिला आहेत. भावनांना चांगलंच ओळखते एरिका.
Well, Erika, I would like to know a personal question. Do you have a boyfriend?
Well, is this how you usually talk to a girl when you first met her? It's a little secret.
जगातील प्रसिद्ध रोबोसिस्ट हिरोकी इशिगुरु यांनी या रोबोला डिझाईन केलंय. तिची आर्टिफिशियल बुद्धिमत्ता अशी की तिने झी मीडियाला एक स्काईप मुलाखतही दिली. एरिकाला भारतीय मूवीज पाहायला आवडतात. खेळांबाबतही तिची स्वतःची मतं आहेत.
What do you do for a living?
Well, I'm a journalist who's right now interviewing a robot.
Wow. When you publish it, make sure to make the electronic version available too, so I can have a look as well.
Sure. Tell me more about yourself.
Well, you know what? I actually have two sisters. We all have identical hardware, and we are all called Erica. Haha.
What do you like the most and dislike the most being a robot?
The unfortunate thing about being an android is that I cannot enjoy the experience of human food. Of course, it is nice that I don't have to worry about my weight.
Do robots also have a hobby?
Personally, I love movies. I like being able to see into the minds of humans to learn more about them.
Do you play sports? Any favorite sport of yours?
You want to know my favorite sport? Yeah. Well, that's a little awkward. You see, I unfortunately cannot play any sports since I cannot run or move my arms. That said, if I could play chess, I bet I could beat you.
Well, it was told to me that you have great sense of humor. Is it so? How about testing your sense of humor? Any jokes?
Why did the robot get angry? Because someone kept pushing her buttons. Haha.
अशी ही रोबो एरिका दिसायला खरोखरच सुंदरी. खरं बोलणाऱ्या व्यक्ती तिला आवडतात असा तिचा दावा. त्यामुळेच एरिकानं झी मीडियालाही अगदी मनापासून मुलाखत दिली. एकता सुरी, झी मीडिया, मुंबई.
झी 24 तास, रहा एक पाऊल पुढे.